Davies involved early on again. Once again, he's a feisty character. He's having words with Barry Shamley.
He's got to watch out, Asmi. I think Faris is upset because he feels Asmi tread on one of his teammates there on the ground. There he is. Rohan, I think it's Rohan there. His incident. Rohan wins it. There's the foul. Here it is there. And that's very, very naughty. The referee's going to do something about that.
That's not a stamp there, is it, Abbas?
Excuse me, what do you call that?
That's a stamp, Abbas.
He's a better player than that. He's shown some great character, great fire today, but they need him on the park, they're up, not off the park.
Super touch over. It needed to be from Razi Effendi, and it's that one, almost inevitably.
Yep. He's the only player who can out-jump Bondo there. Superb head out, a great save by the goalkeeper.
That's top goalkeeping. That's top corner.
That's a great leap to it.
You know Fandy really well. What would he have been saying to his team at half-time? Is he a screamer and a shouter, a ranter and a raver?
No, he's not. He's not. He would have demanded a much, much more effort from his boys. I think I think the lack of quality on the ball, I think he'd be very, 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 very angry. He was a technical player. He expects his players to really dominate the game, which they did it in the first half. And at the moment, he's definitely getting more fire out of his troops.
Ronaldo playing, despite the ball being directed towards goal by Shaqiri. The assistant referee's flag was up very, very early.
An opportunity tonight to get 2 wins on the trot. And no disrespect to T-Team, they've got T-Team next week at home. It should be a really good game.
That's right. For this one. Trikamal, who's drifted off this left-hand side.
Any space or any ball to Karel Amery and Sufjan so far?
Looking for Safwan. Fondo aware of Safwan's head on his run. Just doesn't reach him. Rayhan drops in to cover the space where Safwan has vacated. Asmir, his reaction. After all the fouls, it's the reaction that gets him the yellow card.
He's got to watch out. He's had a couple of kamikaze tackles. Now he's on a yellow card. Really stupid there by Asmi. It was a right call. It was definitely a nice call for throwing.
Cofando up there. Game's certainly gone up a notch. Cofando!
Oh, from the referee. Zulfami, who went in the tackle with Gofondo, just got out-muscled by the big fella. And the referee has seen a free kick. And the crowd's not happy.
Let's look at the save, though, from Ezra Mabud.
Tell you what, it was a beautiful free kick there. And a great save. It's all about reading the situation there. And he's looking at his one. He's already going to his right. He's read the situation well. And he puts it over the bar with his hand. Great save by his one.
Second half, they knew something with him. Because all the action has started in the second half. There was no action in the first half. Really disappointing first 45 minutes. But it's definitely been a lively affair in the second half.
Maritz. Oh, Cafondo Ferra. And it's somehow not gone in. Cafondo got a touch, and his goalkeeper, Razi Effendi, has got him out of jail.
Wow, great ball there by Faritz. There's Cafondo's header. Unbelievable, unbelievable how that hasn't gone in. I tell you what, the keeper's done super there. And there, the defender, I think, was 12.
On the left-hand side since Karoloshov's introduction. Barrett through the back of Azmir Yusuf.
Azmir wants to fight every Lions 12 player. I think this is the number 5. There was a definite foul there by Barrett.
Lugan. Scary moment for Israel Mabud. It's gone out of play before he's touched it wide.
Great eyes by the linesman. There's the linesman. He's not even in line with the ball. Let's see. Yeah, well done, linesman. Absolutely in line with the ball there. Good call.
Zulfami. Faritz. Lazzi drops it. Picks it up.
Goalkeeper. Yeah, doing goalkeeper.
Down injured, he wallops the ball out of play, but one or two erratic bits of handling from Razi Effendi.
Yeah, and he's put his gloves in his face there. He's a bit disappointed. He's almost given an absolute gift to the Lions there. And he's done all to recover. The bounce does the defender there. The spin, the keeper's got to grab that. And just as well, big.
Madu's got a long throw. Just over from Carol Amory.
It's a great lead there by Carol. Superb lead. He attacks the ball. There he is in between Cafondo and Ishan.
Nearly reaches Cafondo far post. Shukri with the header. Two for the Lions. Now, is there a goal?
Oh, he's hurt badly there. He's got to put the ball out there. The follow-through is going straight in the face of Afi, I think.
Martin Cafondo.
That's a shocker.
Knee onto jaw. It's taekwondo rules.
That's a penalty. I mean, what is the referee? What is the referee want? The referee just watched that. I mean, Cafondo was definitely going for the ball, but he's missed the whole ball. He's collected the player. I've been praising the referee. He's had a fantastic 88 minutes until that incident there. Really.
I mean, our instant reaction from both of us was, that's sore. That's got to hurt.
It's got to hurt. It's put his life in danger there. He could have... Have a look at this. Look at where he ends up. Oh, the knee ends up in the face of Afik, who's 6'4".
Oh, Darryl Taxing, 2. the Lions 12. Capando's header. Safwan blocked off. Zulfami can't find the winner. Nasir only finds Shakir. Karabashov closes him down. Got posted Safwan! The goal for the Lions 12! Safwan Barudin, it's another injury time winner for the Lions!
Unbelievable finish. That is the last kick of the game. Last kick of the game. And it had to be Safwan. Superb cross there by Caro Emery. I know Safwan scored the goal, but have a look at the lead up work by Caro Emery here. He's beaten this man two times, puts in a beautiful cross. It was a deflected header from Azmir over the keeper and into the goal. He's trying to tee up something. His striking partner there. And it's come off Asmi and it's looped over the head of the goalkeeper for a wonderful goal.
Safwan Barudin, 94th minute. The Lions lead it late again. It's tough on Perak, but it's great news for the Lions. It will mean back-to-back victories for the first time this season. Unless Perak have got something equally dramatic. They don't. Abassar, the Lions left it late. But Safwan Barudin has picked all 3 points on the road in Ipoh.
Yeah, look, the most outstanding player for the Lions 12. You see how happy Fundy Ahmad is. It's a crucial win for the Lions 12. But this is the man, Safwan. Great defensively. He's gone right up there into the area. Not in the last minute. And he picks up the winner for the Lions 12. Probably deserved on the second half performance, but really feel unlucky for Iran. He put in a good shift and probably, deserved at least a draw for this game.
Tell you what, we'll have post-match interviews with Fandi Ahmad after a very short break. Safwan right to the death, Perak 0, Lions 12, 1.